me!
Thank you.
You're gonna see my name in lights! All right, yeah, they should be on. Okay, yeah, there we go. All right, let me go read the chat. Okay, we're going Clockwork Wampo. Yep, apparently it's gonna be, yeah, this is gonna be every man for himself. That's, oh gosh. Actually, let me check one more time. Yeah. Yep. Okay. We can use items on each other. Yeah, it's five-player item hell. Yeah, fuck you, Lambda. Screw you. Oh shit, damn it. Dead. No, I'm on the slope.
Catch me at the winner's circle.
Yes! Ah, damn it. I fell off the cog. What the hell? Thinking the force has your life. Just give me super engine. Hey Lambda, guess what? Fuck you! Yo, he's getting out of hell tonight. Oh, there goes Poopy. Guess what, Poopy? I got. Alright, I got something for you too. Ah, shit. No, I'm having to lose reserves now. Yeah. There we go. They're on fire. Let's put this there. Oh, let's go. Get the fart bubble. Okay, I need at least top three. Cause Snow and Mr. Eagle are gone. Can't touch him! Let's go! I fucking whacked Lambda three times! Oh, I gotta highlight this shit. Oh, I'm highlighting this shit. Yeah, it's not so hot now. I cog blocked them three. Oh, yeah, I got top three. Let's go. Oh, let me go flip in the chat. Oh, yeah, baby. Alright, let me go. Before I really have to see the podium. Dude, wreck by default, turn me. Turn and genuine live. Alright, well, where are we going next? Oh, ooh, tiny arena? Shit, yes. Except, yeah, watch, all two of us are gonna die and everyone's gonna escape. Oh, look, Vine's official inviting me. Oh, dude, I'm in a group.
Oh, gosh, let me go talk to him personally. I'm already in a party.
I gotta skip this. Alright, here we go. Got tiny arena. I could probably win because items. Well, there goes the 3E gaming, I think. Someone got beakered. Alright, I got air snipe by mystery. Oh my god, this is getting murdered by my items. Dang it, bro. That's only for them. Take that. And this, I'm not sure if it actually, I don't think Clock Appears is in your fifth place, so. I'll keep it. But I'm probably gonna have to, like, cycle items. Yeah, nah. Shit, items everywhere. Let's Poopy or Snow kill each other if I can get four. I just murdered Mystery this time around. Oh, Poopy got whacked. Oh, wait. Maybe I can combo him. I don't know. Get him! He's dead! Give me top three! Yes, catch me at top at the podium. Oh shit, I ran out of fire.
Yeah, I got the.
Oh my God, Spoopy got kicked by Victory E Gaming. Who ripped him?
Oh dang, Poopy went from second to like freaking last. Oops.
Oh rip, Poopy's like damn fucking missiles. Oh my gosh. I think that's probably what happened to him with Snow. Snow probably hit him with a missile. Okay, I'll be happy to take my third. Tiger Tempo? Sure. It's a perfect item hell place. Alright, see the chat. Snow was hogging all the Wampa. There goes Snow, dude. Damn it! I didn't mean to throw the bomb. I didn't mean this item. Fire too. A Metro, wow. Well, I guess I could do this. Yeah, and after the show is level. Yeah, this is my fault. Oh, come on. Freaking bubbler. A lot of these nitros. Man, yeah, this doesn't matter.
Are you having it off?
Freaking bubbler. I hate the freaking bubble under the door, so stupid.
garbage. I should have did tiny tip. Well, that would have been more. I should have did tiny tip, honestly. Alright, let's see. Ooh, Papa's favorite? Yes. This is the best item hell place. Anyway. All right, here we go. All right. Papu's piss fest. I killed Poopy already. Let's go. God damn it. I need reserves. Alright, that wasn't bad. Dude, I think Poopy got ripped. Wait, did we stop using items or something? Wow. Let's see them unravel. Let's see, they're gonna be talking about it. I'll jump back in the chat. Oh, barren ruins. Oh gosh. Joy. Well, that's how Snowdew lost his sacred fire. Alright, here we go. Barren ruins. Oh my gosh, I hate this level. Geez. And oh shit, I did not really need. Oh my gosh, no, you just got hit by an item, and oh my gosh, your item camping tonight. Nope, bye Lambda. I'll take second. What was that? Look at that. I didn't take any damage. I'm perfectly clean. Let's go brag about it. I think, yeah, this now somewhere saying Amy made these slurs, I think. Was there an Amy in our race? I think he got itemed by an AI. Perhaps. And oh, come on, really? I'm gonna use DC Drive. Okay, that's a good. No, Oxide Station would be hella more fun. Fuck each other over. Anyway, well, time to camp for the freaking tube. Rip poopy. Damn it. Oh my gosh. At least I got this fight though. Oh, Revy beat got bigger. Yeah, I'm taking a second.
Boy, watch yourself.
Impressive, isn't it? Oh my gosh, I hit my own damn beaker.
Are you having it all?
See you. Was about to stay on the track. Oh dang. Jungle Boogie. Oh my gosh. All the levels that are item hell. I mean, actually, it's perfect since it's just the five of us in here. Yeah. Except to do item wars anyway. This is just hilarious. And Lambda is telling Poopy, don't worry, he'll be fine. Yeah, it's funny at the time that Lambda apparently, yeah, he did that super jump, he fall into the pit in deep sea driving. Because, you know, that's the thing, you just do like a super high jump, go over the boost pad, and go right into the hole. Oh my gosh, I was running on the 3E game. And oh, I think Snowdew was in the messages.
Oops.
Oh my gosh. Well, if I get hit by an item. Yeah, Simon's gonna get third. And oh my gosh. The 3 game got bombed by Lambda. By random AI. And oh my gosh, Oxide tried to kill Liz, holy shit. Oxide AI, wanted her dead. See, I'm gonna Crash Cove. I would do Carnival, but no, fuck Carnival. I get to play that many times outside. Oh, no more Carmen, man. His name, one thing. Even Snow caught up to him. After the unattended 30-second head start. Here we go. Crash is crack. Oh, the first level of the entire game. And it's a bad one, basically. Oh, I killed the 3E gaming. He squashed me. Oh my god, you landed in my red potion. He did. I messed him over. Yeah, I was not gonna get anywhere with after getting squished on being turned. But I'm gonna say that though, I'm gonna compliment his nice driving to my red code red. Oh, look, need a shit mare. Oh my gosh. Get this shit all over the freaking, in like school and everywhere. Nope, he wound up hitting my red vigor. I ruined his chances of getting top 3. Oh, error. invite me one more time. Cool, yeah, I'll do one more race. Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh yeah, I just jumped in lounge room. I guess I'm not sure what's going on. I'm probably just gonna just do random and just do at least one more. I mean, oh, okay. Yeah, I was like, yeah, okay, we just need to invite a snow dude, and now we're starting off a little carnival. Yeah, just what I want to see on matchmaking. Alright, here we go. Okay, no, I'm not even sure how I didn't die, but I'll take it. Ow. Yeah, I was like, I'm only gonna do it for 2 more races before I call it a night. Oh my gosh, that missile still hit me? Wow. Yeah. I mean, unless I want to do privates, it's like, nah. I'd rather do privates another time. Besides, I could use the mini trophies anyway. Alright, let me join in. Look, 9 people. Yeah. Oh. Well, that was quick. Well, this is going good. I mean, come on. I only want to do 2 more races. And most likely me, well, technically me, Mystery, and Snow Dude. So like I don't get it. Like on Switch, when I'm with my friends on Switch and in full group, it's easy to find people and actually get in the match. But apparently here on PS4, being in a group is just no. It takes 5 years. See the group and post message. Can you just spare us a lobby? We just want to do two races as a group and then not in sleep. And apparently Poopy's game crashed. Let's see. Well, yeah, since it's private, I'm not lazy. I'm gonna actually switch a speed. Let's end it with two races without Genuine. Forgive me. I like to play my privates competitively, okay? Sue me. Alright, so we have second last race. It's gonna be OS, which, you know, hey, it's OS, let's go. It's one of my favorites. Oh yeah, look at that. I started in third player lane. That's actually like sort of good. I think the fourth player lane is the best. Oh, are we using items? I don't think we are. If we are, that'd be terrible. Oh, snow messed up. There goes Lamb. So I think it's just, yeah, you see, I don't think Poopy messed up. And I almost hit the ceiling like a dumb ass. Fart. Infinity. Oh my god, how close. I understand how sometimes you get stink ceilings from there. Also, I'm not getting reserved. Oh no, Mr. he messed up, and he just left the game. And I think Poopy lost reserves. My name in lights. Hey. Hey, mystery. Alright, let's see what's gonna be the last race. Okay, we're starting. Oh shit. Holy fuck, I did this in time. Oh boy, I'm not sure. Oh yeah, which way was it? Oh yeah, I think the right is... Oh yeah, I guess we're doing right today. Man, oh my gosh, Lamb went the whole fire route and didn't get caught, didn't catch fire. Like being here. Oh shit, car collision may happen. Oh, look at that. Okay, well, I guess it all worked out. No, I don't think no one got burned, except I think Poopy did at the beginning, or something. No. Yeah. And on TS, nice. I love that. Hey, the level that some people freaking hate. But I say it's an epic level. But yeah, it's like, as much as I want to stay longer, it's like, yeah, nah, I gotta sleep. Fuck that snow fell. Aw, damn it. Got switched right at the end. Aw, I think I got less than freaking two. Everlasting hitbox. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Ah, shoot. Yeah, TS is so hella fun to play on Blue 5. Anyway. You ready? Alright. And that will be all. Yeah, it's gonna be all for Liz. Yeah, the next character is going to be Geary, actually, which happens to be actually one of my favorite characters in the game, so yay, balance Geary. And yeah, there's gonna be only 8 left after him. So yeah, that'll be all. That's all.